My name is Brenton House, and welcome to API Cybersecurity 101. As you know from previous episodes, there are a few core components to API security that help shield your APIs against cyber attacks. Today, we're going to talk about two of these: Software AG WebMethods API Gateway and API security products provided by Cequence Security. Stay tuned to find out more. Joining us today is Subbu Iyer from Cequence Security. Subbu is Vice President at Cequence Security, where he leads their product management team. He works with both customers and internal users to define the product strategy and roadmap to keep Cequence products at the cutting edge of API security. And Subbu is going to share with us more about Cequence Security as we talk about the partnership between Software AG and Cequence Security to address the rapidly growing priority of API security for our joint customers that are looking to protect their API assets. Thank you for joining us today, Subbu.
Thanks, Brenton. I'm happy to be here. Thanks for having me here.
So we can jump right in. APIs are everywhere now, and I would love to hear about your experiences with them at Cequence Security. What are you or your customers seeing that's making API security an important issue right now?
Sure. Happy to jump in, Brenton. API security is a great space. It's very topical and it's very pertinent for many security teams all the way up to CISOs today. There is a very good reason why API security is top of mind for security professionals, no matter what vertical they may be in or what geographical region they may be in. That's essentially what we are seeing. And we are seeing a lot of interest amongst enterprises, including Software AG customers, to integrate their Software AG deployments with the security and discovery capabilities of Cequence, or even from customers who have Cequence to essentially deploy Software AG and manage their APIs as well. And there are really two fundamental reasons for why API security has bubbled up to the top of a CISO's priority. One is because applications have really transformed in the past 3 to 5 years from being monolithic, centralized applications that used to be deployed in one single data center, often managed by the customer themselves on their premises, to being these distributed applications across multiple different clusters, multiple different data centers, in some cases across multiple different cloud providers as well. So traditional or older school perimeter-based defenses like WAFs and so on cannot really protect these sorts of distributed applications. So customers are really struggling with the point of, okay, how many APIs do I really have? Because all of these applications have essentially splintered into these API-first applications. And the second reason being that attackers are increasingly beginning to target APIs to break into applications. They're not walking in through the website and, you know, breaking through the front door and so on. They're reverse engineering mobile apps. They're reverse engineering other things and figuring out what APIs do these single page apps or mobile apps talk to their back end. And they're directly attacking those APIs. So really, these two are snowballing into a set of priorities for the CISO, going, I really need to get my arms around my API security problem. I need to discover all my APIs, and I need to make sure that they are protected from threats. That's really why we are seeing API security being top of mind for CISOs today.
So given this increased priority and focus on API security for so many organizations, why don't you tell us a little about Cequence Security and what products you provide for API security?
Yeah. So we are very complementary to what Software AG provides. Cequence has two product offerings. Cequence offers a product called API Sentinel that allows such organizations to discover and classify their entire API attack surface. What that means is this API Sentinel product will essentially discover all of their APIs that are exposed across different cloud providers, including their data center, including traditional or old school applications, all the way to very modern applications that are deployed in service meshes, and give a single pane of glass view to the customer saying, here are how many APIs you have. Here are the ones that have API specifications. Here are the ones that don't. That you have APIs that are shadow APIs, for instance. Shadow APIs is a very common concern for CISOs. They worry about APIs that they never knew about that are actually exposed to the public. So we can discover those as well and really shed light on the API classification aspect of a customer, saying here are how many APIs I have and here are the types of APIs I have. The other product that we have complements this very well, and that's the bot defense product. And Cequence Bot Defense essentially is the runtime threat protection product, which essentially analyzes activity that is happening over these APIs and discovers attacks that are happening to these APIs. For instance, if there are login APIs that enable users to log in and then carry out transactions, we often discover account takeover activity or credential stuffing activity over those APIs. So essentially, bad actors trying to break into user accounts, whether it's a retail website, a financial website, or whatever other, they're essentially trying to break into users' accounts. To sophisticated forms of attacks like business logic abuse, where depending upon what functionality is enabled by the application, let's say it's a payment application, let's say it's a billing application, attackers may carry out specific attacks that are specific to those applications. So we can detect those. And the most important thing is we can actually take action and protect these applications, these APIs from those attacks. So it's not only is the customer discovering all of their APIs, including those that may be managed by Software AG, but also discover active attacks that are happening over these APIs and block them.
In one of the upcoming videos, maybe we can demo how easily Software AG and Cequence products work together. But for now, why don't we have you tell us how you see your product working with organizations that are managing their APIs with an API gateway like Software AG Web Methods?
Yeah, we absolutely can. And that's a common question we get from API gateway customers, including from Software AG customers, about how are the security capabilities from Software AG complementary or different from what Cequence does as an API security platform. And really, we see the two as being very complementary. Software AG provides out-of-the-box security capabilities that are designed for API developers to build into their APIs. And I really bucket those into three categories. One is perimeter level defense. So they can do certain perimeter level defenses like WAF controls, DOS attack prevention, rate limiting, so that attackers can't really flood their APIs with a whole number of requests. Right? So they can build those sorts of things. They can build certain API level security as well, like monitoring, logging, and other sort of things to make sure that those are, you know, transacted and logged. And finally, it's data level security as well. So tokenization of certain sensitive fields, data encryption, all of that can be done by the developers as well. Cequence essentially is very complementary to this. We essentially enable the enterprise to discover all of such APIs which may be deployed via Software AG or another API gateway vendor, or really not even exposed by an API gateway. Those may be behind a traditional CDN or let's say a firewall. So those kinds of APIs can be discovered by Cequence as well. And Cequence essentially enables enterprises to discover sophisticated attacks on those APIs, like business logic abuse or fraud and so on, that a typical API gateway vendor or a WAF or a CDN does not discover.
There are so many different components to API security, and it's great to hear how complementary the Cequence products are and how easily they integrate with the Software AG Web Methods API gateway. Maybe you can tell us about how the Cequence security platform is different than other API security products on the market.
Yeah, that's a great question. How is Cequence unique? And we do have a very unique offering in the market today. We are the only vendor that is actually listed by analysts, including by Gartner, as a vendor that can provide out-of-the-box and best-of-breed API threat protection capabilities, as well as bot defense capabilities. So there are vendors that do either or of these. We are the only vendor that can straddle both of those as being best of breed vendors. And what that means from an enterprise's perspective is that we have proven expertise at discovering and classifying these APIs as from an API Sentinel perspective. And we have large deployments in which we are actually protecting sensitive applications amongst our retail, our financial, and our social media customers from active attacks and protecting them as well. That leads us to the second point, in which we are very differentiated against the WAFs and the CDNs of the world in being very API aware, whereas a traditional WAF is not at all API aware. And we are very different from the point API specialists as well, who come in purely from a discovery perspective and lack the mitigation capabilities and the chops to actually protect APIs from actual attacks. So we are very differentiated in that area as well. And finally, I think the key point here is we offer the most flexible deployment options for customers. We can help them integrate with their old school applications that may be exposed behind a traditional CDN or load balancer, all the way deep into their environments, deploying, integrating with, let's say, a service mesh or an ingress controller like Istio or Tetrate. We can integrate in that entire spectrum, and we are really very unique in that breadth.
I'm very excited about this partnership and the opportunity to hear more about how Software AG and Cequence Security are working together to provide solutions that protect our customers' APIs, data, and other resources. I appreciate you joining me, Subbu, and I look forward to hearing more about Cequence Security in the coming days.
Likewise, we are very excited to partner with Software AG as well, and we are excited that they manage some of the most mission-critical APIs for customers, and we are excited to be able to provide discovery and threat protection capabilities for those customers as well.
Well, thank you, Subbu.
Thank you, Brenton. Thanks for having me here.